Actually, that may have been me.
Oh, you're living the dreams, DP.
Yeah.
Devil may care attitude. Strong thighs. Beautiful girlfriend.
Sorry I'm late. I was rounding up all the gluten in the world and launching into space where it can't not hurt us ever again.
Kiss me like you miss me, Red.
What in the fucksicle is this?
My name's Cable. I'm here for the kid.
What? The kid?
Move or die.
Kids give us a chance to be better than we used to be. He needs you.
You're a lot smarter than I look.
I ain't letting Cable kill this kid. But I can't do this alone.
Can you speak up? It's hard to hear you with that pity dick in your mouth.
We're gonna form a super duper fucking group. We need them tough, morally flexible, and young enough to carry their own franchise for 10 to 12 years.
We will be known as X-Force.
Isn't that a little derivative?
You're absolutely right. Now, let's go get our fuck on.
Don't call it a comeback! I've been here for years, I'm rocking my fears, putting suckers in fear, making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass going.
Tell me they got that in slow motion.
I'm gonna knock you out.
Doing the right thing is messy. But if you want to fight for what's right, sometimes you have to fight dirty.
Nat is why Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is pure pornography.
Oh, God, I wish I finished college.
It lives up to the hype, plus plus.
Fuck it, they probably won't even make a 3.
Yeah, why would they? Stop it, 2. You killed it.